Hey guys, I'm gonna do a quick look with the Le Macaron palette from Violet Voss. I have zero energy today, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Alright. And here are some swatches from the palette. And this is the palette itself. All the shades are shimmery, which is fine with me. That's what I like anyway. I'm going with the brown. It's really burgundy, but when it comes out on the brush and everything, it's brown. This shade right here. Trying to create a shadow heavier, a little heavier than usual on this brow, like this brow bone area, because when I'm annoyed, it seems to kind of poke out more, and I'm definitely annoyed. And I don't want anyone to know that I'm annoyed. Because then they're going to ask me why, and then I'm going to have to tell them. And then they're going to cry about it. So, let's just play with makeup. So pretend I'm happy today. I can't believe this color is supposed to be maroon because it's coming off straight up brown. I'm not mad. I like it anyway. I'm just saying. However, I'm yellow. And the color is brown, so, and the color is maroon, so red and yellow makes brown, so that makes sense. Color theory, yeah. This one seems like it has a lot more color to it. Blend that out a little bit. Going in with this dark green. Second one right there. Ooh. That's better. Okay, I should have used the other brush for this. I'm gonna go in with the blue color. Mm. I'm going with the blue. Just so you know, the blue is more of a shimmer shade, and the green is seems to be extremely glittery. It's not a glitter, like all glitter, but it's shiny. I wasn't expecting that. I like it, but I wasn't ready.